plant, and we're going to explain how we plant this coffee tree. The first step, we create our pit where we're going to plant this coffee tree. We measure 2 feet from the length and 2 feet from the width, and even the depth of this pit. We take 2 feet depth and we separate the top soil aside from the subsoil. After separating the subsoil from the top soil, we bring our manure, which is cow dung. We mix cow dung with topsoil such that we provide that good feeding of the coffee.
Yes.
Amanya gange zemi anja France nsi, ani mukozi wa TUKWASIZE WAMU group company. Matudiringira mu kusimba ebitoke, emwanyi, compound. Emwanyi ya feno, je tugenda simba wana mu kifo kino, tugisala bwetu.
Amanya gange zemi da Michael, sigera kuogera yo,
awula jalala nkulage, tusimbe mwanyi ya feno, njinjija mu kavera bwenti. Nisawa bali, nisimama akanya. Ikawa kawambu nyo. Inzo kwe kakano gamba. Iyo msaji atakula utakuzi. Chini ambana chisimie da, nisiteka umanyua. Nisiteka umanyi yangi. Nisika kuwenti. Nisigamu katidi. Nendevoli inga. Chibati wezi simbe umanyi.
Amanya, wamala ashira hapo. Mwakavali inga mwanyi. Mwanyi distansa wino. Mwanyi ene remoku vivomu sana.
Amanya agange sigadde nze mulinda Michael mu department yenu mulimu gwange gwa kusimba mwanyi era yeyo gitulabaawo.
Amanya agange sigadde nze wamala ashirafu mu department yenu y'okusimba mwanyi nze nkola okubika emwanyi obutakubibwako musana musako n'ogifukirira amazzi.
Amanya agange sigadde nze mwanja France nsi. Department yenu nkolera mu nasale bedi n'okusala emwanyi eno obutajona na mirandi ya kwanza mukugwa obutawa balala ate okusala mirandi ya jafuzi.
Amanya, my name is Akram. Under this department, I'm just finalizing my policy which we did such that I organize and supervise them with the damage this coffee plantation. We have different types of coffee. We have the Arabica coffee, which is only separate from the other coronal cutting coffee. We planted the coronal cutting coffee in other areas, as you see our garden here, and this is our Arabica coffee here. We provide these palm leaves such that we prevent the direct sunlight of heating this coffee, and we prevent this running water with our banana unused materials where we plugged our bunches of matoke. We protect the running water from the other slope to the down, and protect our manure to stay inside here such that it feeds this coffee tree to grow well. These paramo leaves, they help this coffee to grow well in order to absorb little sunlight and to provide a shade for this coffee growing, which increase in their growth. We spent a month, 1 full month, such that we take off this paramo leaves to leave our coffee, as you see, our garden, to grow on their own benefit, and we transfer this unused banana from this area where we planted our coffee, such that this coffee already observed, and those tap roots are already transported to the downy slope, and by the names of TUKWASIZE Akram under the group of TUKWASIZE WAMU Group Company.
Yes.
Again, in TUKWASIZE WAMU Group, we work together.